He will square you the fuck up. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, I remember, that's a dragon. Let's go, boy.
Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Fafnir storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Oh, shoot. Where's all my health? I need it. My band, hold on to stun.
Moving a bit slow.
Fuck.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Become a dragon, Mimir.
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Where the fuck up?
Never seen one of those before. Walk straight out of hell.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Look here, boy.
Question head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
I thought I could walk over there. The fuck up. Fucker, regain his health. Whoa, oh my lanta. Whoa, chill the fuck up. Thanks, homo. Daddy. Take a seat, brother.
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
Clip it, chat. Kill the traveler.
Time to free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
What the fuck? I didn't hear a thing you said. What you said? The thing you said. Come here, bitch. Don't be fucking running away. I ain't dealing with your shit. Fucking hoe. Stupid ass bitch. Oh, shit.
A wee little bugger. Well, winning dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
I thought that was four. I was about to say.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Huh.
Come here. There was a shrine about a giant lady with lots of books and visions.
Ah, that would be Groa, the knowledge keeper. She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Arvandil. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, for it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. When Odin caught word of her ultimate prophecy, he maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. Groa knew Odin as a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into... ...her library as a friend. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand.
I'll finish later, lad.
Oh, this is from last time. I was about what the fuck is this?
Focus up, boy.
Say a nerd.
Thank you.
move this way. Come on, come on. Fucking bitch. Ready, father. Going someplace. Bitch. Oh, there's a thing right there. So anyway, peep that shit. Thank you. Stop fucking with me, boy. Gonna aim better, boy. See what? Definitely don't think it's over there.
Finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Gloa, the Knowledge Keeper.
Smiling,
jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just
ruthless, barbaric, heartless. That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. And so
reflect longer.
I see something down there. Feels strange somehow.
Yeah. No doubt some arcane magic were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you are sensitive to that.
We could beach the boat here.
Thank you.
Okay, there's one. There's another one. There's two. Ah, yes, here we go indeed. Holy fuck me in the ass. Whoa. Is this beneath the surface? Explore all of things I have to offer. Why didn't I get that before?
Ready yourself, boy.
You don't melt out. Now bring it up. Fuck me, Nas.
What do we need here?
I don't think so, not yet. No, I know, but trying to get a